Whatever. Women are just weird, bro. Hold on. But there's 5'1" women who could probably completely change that attitude. Like, they might be a badass. Like, how tall is Valerie Loretta? Like, come on. Like, if you've seen her in real life, you're not sticking to your laurels. Women stick to that shit. And look at that. You have preferences, but you don't. It's not like, it's not the end all be all. And it's like, and it does, it's built, it makes no sense either. It's like, gotta be tall. Why? Why do I want, why? And if I, and then my girl told me that one time. She's like, I wish you were like 6'5". I'm like, if I was 6'5", don't you think I would want somebody taller too? Like, why the fuck would I want you to look like my child? This is when we first met, because I was just asking. I was like, if they were like, you know what I'm saying, based on what you know so far, like, what are some things you'll change about me? She was like, you know what? You're tall, but I don't know. I prefer taller. Like, if you were 6'5", I would be like, you'd be perfect. Like, you know what I'm saying? I was like, but if I was 6'5", why would I want you? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want nobody to look like my child as I'm walking down the street.
Herbert's pass incomplete on the throwaway. Brings up third down.
You said what?
And seven. First and 10 at the 38-yard line.
This thing is playing hella weird right now. He's just taking his lineman away.
Out of bounds at the 46-yard line. It's a gain of 8. Brings up second and 2. Dalton Schultz. That's good for a Cowboys. That's another Cowboys. First and 10 at the 39-yard line. Herbert's pass.
I don't really watch when people pick their plays, because it's like, it's different being, you're not going to have that kind of view once you see them. Like, you can know exactly what I'm running, but you don't know what I'm looking at. Oh my God! Look at Jacobs!
Herbert's pass complete to Josh Jacobs. It's a gain of 8. Brings up 3rd and 1.
That's why I meet Zeke from right there. Zeke would have did some crazy shit just now.
First and 10 at the 22-yard line.
Check,
I throw at users. I definitely throw at users. That usually take a long time on my drives too. It's rarely I get like a big play touchdown. I get a lot of defensive touchdowns.
The Eagles take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Then off your fucking head. This the pushed against the bed. This that I got realness. I got realness in my DNA. Get him, Derwin. Hit him, Derwin. Yeah, good shit. Bro, this game, just watch how many tackles Derwin gets.
No gain on the play. Brings up second and 10 at the 23-yard line.
I forgot this nigga takes the play clock all the way down just to pick his play. Like, all the time. Like, he goes. Oh, let's go, Keanu Neal! Smack him!
Incomplete. Coverage by Keanu Neal.
Tell me they didn't lie just now. Tell me they didn't just lie with my user pick with Derwin James. Well, I got one though. It wasn't Derwin, but fucking lied. And that's what that, my friend, is what you call Madden ego.
The Cowboys take over first and 10 at the 38-yard line.
Josh Jacobs.
That's good for a Cowboys. First and 10 at the 25-yard line.
Here we go. Can never get enough blocking for this play right here. Touchdown, Herbert! You're gonna stop moving that defensive lineman. You're gonna stop moving that defensive lineman. That's what you're gonna stop doing. Oh shit, let me do that too. Fuck. You didn't remind me. Hold on.
The Eagles take over first and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
Okay. You got the pinwheel? I got pinwheel. Let's see. He plays so unorthodox as bananas. Like, who would do that in that position? Adios mio. Jesus, fuck. Catch the ball, dude.
Hurts pass intended for John Hightower. Incomplete. It's third down and 6 yards to go.
Yeah. Keep going backwards. Yeah. Keep going backwards, bro. Yo, the end of the first quarter, he got 1 yard passing, one interception.
That's the end of the first quarter with the score Cowboys 14, Eagles nothing.
Fuck was that?
The Cowboys take over first and 10 at the 42-yard line. Josh Jacobs. A gain of 5 brings up 2nd and 5 at the Eagles' 38-yard line. Josh Jacobs. That's good for a Cowboys. First and 10 at the 25-yard line. Amari Cooper!
I ain't going nowhere!
Touchdown, Cowboys!
You said what?
The kick is good. Makes the score Cowboys.
Oh, you got one? Oh, that was lit.
Eagles nothing. Take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Sanders, the ball carrier.
Gotcha.
On the tackle. No gain on the play. 2nd and 10.
Yo, that's been the biggest addition to my defense. That linebacker the Jags sent me. He makes so many plays. And I play him on the line, too. Yeah, I always play him on the line. Look, he's number 58 on the line. No! Why? Catch the ball! Why doesn't my defense catch the ball this game? He just put his hand up. I was like, no thank you. Look, they just don't want to catch the ball. Like, he's going to throw me, like, 20 picks this game. My defense is like, no, fuck all that. We ain't getting no picks this game.
Three plays and out. It's fourth down. Take over first and 10 at their own 38-yard line. Herbert on the
kick. That's good defense. I had nothing. The dude our ID is the one who gets the tackle. I love it. So who the fuck y'all want in block? The one person I told you to block, y'all didn't block. So who the fuck y'all block? I don't know what it is about his defensive line, but his defensive line is always the one that just, no matter what, they in my face the whole game.
The Eagles take over first and 10 at their own 38-yard line.
No, you're not doing none of that Miles Sanders shit on me. I was there. They just didn't give it to me.
Take over first and 10 at their own 33-yard line. Josh Jacobs, the ball carrier. Davion Taylor on the stop. It's a gain of 9. Brings up second and a yard at the 41-yard line. Josh Jacobs. That's good for a Cowboys. First and 10 at the 48-yard line.
Here we go, Shaq. Hawk 70. I'm going. back by four.
Why does it always say inaccurate bullet pass? Can he just not throw a bullet pass? He always, every time I throw a bullet pass, that happens. Like, just chilling, like, no pressure. Just two. And Herbert got smoked. Why do I put his carrying up if he's still going to get smoked like that? Derwin got flipped.
26, Miles Sanders, the ball carrier. He's brought down at the 39-yard line. A gain of 9 brings up 2nd and 1.
He's still got 1 yard of total passing. Got him.
Hurts pass complete to Miles Sanders. A gain of 4. It's now 2nd and 6 at the 50-yard line.
Yo, and Anthony Brown has been coming up clutch.
Intercepted. The Cowboys take over 1st and 10 at their own 10-yard line.
Oh my God.
Justin Herbert sacked. The tackle made back at his own 6-yard line. Let's go, D. It's
gonna be a long day. Look at, it's taking his lineman away. Like, he's literally just taking his lineman away. I'm patting my stats real fast. Hold on. I have no intention of throwing a deep ball. I'm gonna pat his run stats.
1st and 10 at the 22-yard line.
Drew Herbert fumbled again.
That's the end of the first half. With the score, Cowboys 21, Eagles nothing. Greg Zuerlein to kick off for Dallas. Intended for Marquise Goodwin. Incomplete. Coverage on the play by Trayvon Diggs.
Check 33.
Hurts pass complete to Miles Sanders. A pickup of 15 yards, but it's now third down. Dallas Goedert, incomplete. Brings up fourth down. To Marquise Goodwin. A gain of 11 on the play. First down, Eagles. Miles Sanders, the ball carrier. Jonathan Allen on the tackle. No gain on the play. Brings up second and 10 at the 43-yard line. Sanders, the ball carrier. He was tackled at the 46-yard line. It's a gain of 2 yards, and it's third down. To Miles Sanders. The tackle made just shy of midfield. A gain of 3 yards. It's now fourth down. intended for Marquise Goodwin. Incomplete. Result of the play is a turnover on downs. Justin Herbert sacked. The tackle made back at the 44-yard line.
No, check that, We want Mike. 19 tight.
Watch the pass. Why does his fucking D-line get there so fast? Dizzy.
Amari Cooper. That's good for a Cowboys. First and 10 at the 27-yard line. The handoff to Josh Jacobs. Brought down at the 23-yard line.
That was a fucking play call.
Dalton Schultz. That's good for a Cowboys. First and 10 at the 13-yard line.
Watch Mike. Strip that ball. Hurt. Watch twist.
This dude just got the greatest D-line known to man at this point. That's just what I'm about to chalk it down to. Like, it's only his D-line that does shit like this. Kelly Jenner lips, J-Lo on the hips. Dot. It's a fucking dot.
Touchdown, Cowboys. Greg Zuerlein lining up for the point after. The kick is good. Makes the score Cowboys 28, Eagles nothing. Greg Zuerlein to kick off for Dallas. The Eagles take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Sanders, the Eagle ball carrier. The tackle by Derwin James. It's a pickup of 3. Brings up 2nd and 7 at the 28-yard line.
Let's go. 19, Tiger.
Oh, yeah, I'm coming.
Shift.
Sanders, the ball carrier. He was brought down by Chris Harris. A 2-yard gain on the play. And it's 3rd down.
He is in this game. He gets a lot of fake shit. And his receivers are getting jammed at the line OD. Like OD type shit.
By Trayvon Diggs.
Yeah. Nah, I'm watching inside. The only way you're going to beat me is throwing a streak. And people don't throw streaks in this league. So that's why I do that. Nah. That slant is getting picked off every single time. See, my first, my, you see how long that took? My first audible was a thingy, a false start, because of how long I took. Ticking. Fuck off me.
The end of the third.
You said what?
With the score, Cowboys 28, Eagles nothing.
I don't know, to be honest. Couldn't even tell you. Couldn't even tell you, to be honest. Like, it's... No. Block. Oh, just standing there like I'm gonna throw you the ball, you ass. I'm not throwing you the ball, whoever you are.
It's a gain of 9.
You just sitting there wide open. I don't care. You ass. He's not getting the ball, he's ass. Yeah, fuck him. You're gonna stop moving that fucking lineman. You're gonna stop. Stop moving that lineman. Herbert couldn't get no throws, but he got two rushing touchdowns. I take that. Eat up tackles, Derwin. Eat up tackles.
Derwin James. A 3-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 7 at the 30-yard line.
Calaisian. Ever since I got Calaisian, my defense has been improved dramatically. Thanks for that linebacker that I play on the line who gets a lot of sacks and stops.
It's third down. Third and 15.
That motherfucker is fake. Oh my God. I couldn't pick my play. Oh yeah, Keanu Neal. I'll take that, baby.
Twist.
Bro, I'm still running the clock, bro. What are you talking about, bro?
A loss of two brings up second.
Do what?
At the 9-yard line. Yo, 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 yo,
yo. Yo. Bro, bro. Bro, still running clock, bro. It's the same thing.
Tackle made at the 5-yard.
Bro, but it's still 5 wide. I'm still running clock. The clock has never stopped running under my command. You're going to stop moving that lineman.
Justin Herbert. Touchdown, Cowboys. His kick is good. Makes the score Cowboys.
But you see who he's using, right? He's taking a lineman off the line and using in the DT in coverage. That's why Herbert keep running up the middle. Fuck out of here. Calicio with the hit. Yo, Calicio is everywhere. That motherfucker is fake. Thanks, Jags. I got to send him like a thank you card or something. He wanted some crub receiver. Like, he hit me up and was like, here, take my two best linebackers, and I want your ninth stream receiver. I was like, bet. It's like, say less. Derwin, eat up them tackles, Derwin.
By Derwin James. No gain on the play. Second and 10. At the 20.
Oh my god. His team is selling him out. Look at that play.
Pass. Intended for John Hightower. Incomplete. It's third down. And 10 yards to go.
They've been doing that to him all game, though. He just mossed the shit out of Casey Hayward. That's all right. He won't be here next season.
Complete to John Hightower. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Jake Elliott on.
He won't be here next season, so that's totally fine.
The kick is good. Makes the score Cowboys 42, Eagles 7. Jake Elliott to kick off for Philadelphia. The Cowboys take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Bro, shut up, bro.
Herbert on the keeper. 10 yards on the pickup. It's second and inches at the 11-yard line.
Bro, what are you talking about, bro? The clock is getting wasted, bro. So what? Well, he deserves it because he violated me. Not for the NFC East. That's why I did the Washington the same way. They get no sportsmanship from me. Oh, good shit by him. Bro, clock is still running, bro, just in case you worried.
You over. Check 13. Check 13. for a Cowboys.
All right, now stop. That was an accident.
Thrown to the sideline and incomplete.
Bro, no one told him to contain so well. He should have just let me run.
Josh Jacobs, the ball carrier. He's tackled at the 7-yard line. A gain of 3 yards. It's now third and goal. Justin Herbert sacked by Fletcher Cox.
No, I had to take the sack, bro.
It's now fourth down and goal.
You see what I mean? He called timeout, right?
A 27-yard attempt.
You see what I'm saying? Yeah, I agree. I was about to kick a field goal, but I'm like, you called a timeout. Yep. Called a timeout. Hopefully he takes the DT and again Herbert gets another touchdown. Yeah!
Touchdown, Cowboys! Lining up for the point after.
Fuck that. Fuck that. You want to call a timeout? Let's call a timeout.
Kick is good. Makes the score Cowboys 49, Eagles 7. The Eagles take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Yo, I think Herbert got 3 rushing TDs this game. Hell no, dude. That's not going to do it. Nigga call a timeout still. I don't know, bro. That's just what it is.
A gain of 2 brings up 2nd and 8 at the 27-yard line.
Check, check.
Miles Sanders, the ball carrier. He's brought down at the 37-yard line. It's a gain of 10. First down, Philadelphia.
Watch the screen, watch the screen. Watch the screen.
Hurts pass. Complete to John Hightower. A gain of 19 yards. And an Eagle first down.
No dice on the PlayStation. Herbert had 4 TDs. Yeah.